Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Expedia not accepting American Express. Expedia generally accepts American Express cards for booking. However, if Expedia is not accepting American Express at the moment, it could be due to a temporary technical issue. So first of all, you need to clear Expedia's site cache. For instance, on Chrome, you simply need to hold down Ctrl, Shift, and Delete key on your keyboard. A pop-up window will open up. Simply select All Time in the box next to Time Range. Then checkmark these boxes and tap on Clear Data. Once you're done with it, relaunch your browser and check if it fixes the Expedia not accepting American Express issue. But if it doesn't, then you need to contact customer support officials. Simply open up Expedia's official website. And then from the home screen, you need to tap on this support option right here at the top. Once you're on this screen, you need to tap on this chat icon in the bottom right corner. Once you tap on it, a chat screen will come up. Simply follow the on-screen instructions and it'll connect you with Expedia's customer support officials. Once you're connected, briefly explain your issue to the Expedia's customer care representative. You can type something along the lines of, "Hi, as a loyal Expedia customer, I have always relied on your platform. However, during my recent attempt to make a reservation, I encountered difficulties when trying to use my American Express card for payment. Could you please investigate this matter and provide clarification on why American Express cards are not currently accepted?" Hopefully, Expedia's customer support official will help you fix the Expedia not accepting American Express issue. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one. Thank you.